Hello everyone and welcome to a new episode of my Dragon Age 2 Let's Play. I am about to do the last quest I think I need to do before I can finally go on an expedition. Now, I'm not sure about my party, if it's the strongest ever. I have two mages. Oh. And lots of apostates have appeared already. And they got corpses with them, so they're already evil. Let's get my puppy. You need to up. You are using all of that, absolutely. And you are not using your shield because this one is for everybody already. Okay. And apparently there's something already right here. Let's do it. I'm not sure it's a good idea to just fight the corpses. Let's go for the source of the problem. Much faster.
These mages must have raised them to defend themselves. That's ghastly.
It is ghastly. I wish they had thought or found another way. Is it only corpses again? Alright, let's take care of the corpses. I really have to be careful because I'm the only one melee right now. So I should be the tank. Yeah, even though, well, Dante really takes care of the enemies probably more efficiently than I do. Leather armor. I'm not looking at the items just yet. I wait until, you know, I head back to town and then I can see if I've collected anything good. It's rather pretty. Nothing else here. Oh, she's good. Ah. Only corpses. Oh no, there's my target, I believe. Oh no, this one is scared. Okay, sorry, you're not a target. My bad, my bad.
Templars, please, I need to go back to the circle. I never wanted to get involved in this. Not when he started making those things.
He?
Who is he?
Decimus. It was his decision. He kept saying the Templars would label us blood mages if we fled. Why not use it if it's our best tool? He slit his wrist, and the magic, it rose from the blood and woke the skeletons in the cave. I ran. Decimus is wrong. Blood magic is a work of evil, not just a power the Templars keep from us for spite.
Tell me about Decimus.
Decimus is the leader of these mages.
He's crazy. He said with our phylacteries gone, no one could find us. We would be free. I think maybe he set the fire. There must be a demon working through him. No normal man would profane the dead like this.
A fair point. That's how it goes. I mean, turn yourself in. I can help you.
The Templar Thrask is waiting outside. Surrender to him and you won't be hurt.
I surrender. Take me to the Templars. I don't want anything to do with this blood magic. The rest of them, they're still following Decimus. He's gone mad. I think he'd kill us all just to take the Templars down.
Can't you, you know, go there by yourself? What do you think, Varric?
Lead the way.
That's all you think? Meryl?
I think I stepped in something.
She's so sweet.
I wonder if Mother has received an audience with the Viscount yet.
Well, no, because we haven't left yet. See? Okay, anything to loot before I move on? Such as a pile of bones. Right, and it did end. Nothing. That. Oh, that looks a lot like the cave we were in the previous episode. Decimus, is it just you? Where are your skelly friends?
They're here. The Templars have come to take us back to the Circle.
Decimus, no. Stay your hand. These are no Templars.
What do I care what shield they carry? If they challenge us, the dead themselves will meet the call.
Right. So we have a bunch of undead in front of us. A few on the side. Let's go straight for him. Unless, of course, he's got some sort of protection. We'll see who takes the damage. He does. Well then. Well, I see you use magic tricks. So can I? I'm gonna stun this too. I'm gonna run to Bethany. Alright, I can't rush just yet, that's a shame, so I'll just have to go to you the old-fashioned way. And he's gone. Brilliant. Now I just need to take care of the skellies. Everyone doing okay? Just skellies everywhere. Oh. An apostate over there. Luckily, I can rush. Alright. Now, is it just skellies? No, another one.
Gotcha.
Bethany, you're doing something for me. You cannot. All right, I'll have a potion.
killed him. Oh, Decimus, you should have listened to me. Love, you are one of us. But you wear no mark of the circle. How is it you side against your own? That man was a blood mage. I don't have to be part of the circle to know that is wrong. Decimus gave us the courage to face the Templars. Without him, we would be prisoners still.
So raise him from the dead now. No.
If he taught you any of that blood magic, you could have him up and walking in no time. I warned him. I told him once he marked himself as a blood mage, that was all anyone would see. Please. Mm-hmm. We only want our freedom. Without your help, the Templars will execute us all for Decimus's crimes.
Help you how? I mean, the crimes are yours also. Well, they certainly are accomplices, but let's see what she has in mind.
In the circle, how do you intend to live? I hear there are places outside the free marches where the Templars are not so vigilant.
They do have some responsibility in the crimes, but then help you how? If it's killing the Templars, I won't do it. But we'll see.
What do you ask of me? There is a Templar who followed us. You must have met him when you entered.
Mm-hmm.
Kill him,
no.
And we can get clear of Kirkwall before the Templars send more men. I would not see these mages killed. But if we start murdering Templars, we'll draw their fury down on us. Will you buy us time to flee Kirkwall?
I can convince... Yes, that's better. Or I will... No, I'm not killing. I'll convince him.
Leave it to me. By the time I'm done, these Templars will swear that the sky is green. Your confidence almost makes me believe you. But I spent 2 weeks traveling with these Templars. They strike first and think after. They are far easier to kill than to fool.
Won't kill him. Well, there's a few of them still, okay. The hypnotist staff. Let's see if either Meryl or Bethany could make good use of that. 22. I have a much better one. What do you have? Well, you get a level up. Well done. More skellies, of course. I'm gonna go for that one here and rush. Maybe I'll do a bit of damage to the others. Next up. You'll take care of this one. It's quite unusual that they make me fight my way out of a dungeon I've already gone through. So I'm sort of expecting something really unusual. Not bad. Heard both of them. Yes, let's go to the Wounded Coast.
Are you trying to tell me this boy is all that's left of the apostates?
I ran away when they began to use blood magic, sir.
They are not in the cavern, Sakaras. I have thoroughly explored.
Who is this?
Varric, this is your thing? I'm a friend. I mean, so far, asking a member of my party to help has always been profitable, and I trust Varric to be able to sweet talk them.
Tell him who we are.
I'm astonished Sir Thrask didn't mention that Sir Hawk, Knight Lieutenant of the Order of Ferelden, was here at the Knight Commander's personal.
He's really good at telling stories.
Yes, I was just about to tell him.
We've completed our investigation of the mages in those caverns. There is no one left inside.
Do I say their leader escaped? I mean, I tend to prefer the sarcastic answers. And then they're gonna go look elsewhere.
One of the cowards ran out the back. You should go after him.
Right. Their leader fled the battlefield ahead of us. Bloody coward left his own people to die. I caught only a glimpse, but it looked like the back passages led out to the coast. I sent your men that way.
We can still catch up if we go around the caverns. That's the faster route.
The coast, you say? Men, fan out, search the shore. We will retrieve these corpses later.
I will commend you to the Knight Commander, Sir Hawk.
Thank you, my friend.
Thank you, Varric.
I didn't think you could do it.
Well, you want to come out.
Charm a miser out of his last coin. I did not think any of us would leave those caverns alive.
Technically, you're dead. That is very true.
If it makes you feel better, officially you were killed during escape. I will do my best to seem cold and rotted then. Please, accept my staff as a reward. It has the mark of Starkhaven on it. I dare not carry it now.
You might want to change your robes as well.
Now, we must flee as far as we can before nightfall. Thank you, friend.
Quest updated, the Deep Root Expedition, yes. It looks like I can finally go. I just want to have a look at the stuff. Plus 21 healing by this character. Oh, that's nice, because she's the one doing the healing. It's a shame because I did put a rune to get extra 4 physical damage. So I think she should have it. And you can have the one with the fire and added physical damage. There we go. So no one is using the staff of the blood mage, which is fine, really. I quite like it that way. Wait. There was this bit I did not explore. Yes, I did. All right. Back to town, I believe. So that was the last of my urgent businesses to take care of. Yeah, the herbalist task is going to wait a little bit. What else did I have still? An errand letter will wait. The Deep Road Expedition. What's that? It's Meryl's home. The Hanged Man. Black Emporium. Do I want to do a bit of shopping though before leaving? I do have things to sell. So let's go to the Black Emporium. Get rid of extra equipment I don't need. And then head out for the expedition. No, nothing to say anymore. Fair enough.
Dame Fellow asked, why do you shop so hard to find? Me? Really? He just has no concept.
Okay, so I can sell this one. There you go. I won't be using a bow. I'm keeping this one because of the bonus to disarm and lockpicking. Let's sell this one. In the gear, oh, but there might be some good gear for me there. All right, this is better than what I'm wearing. I'll have to see if it looks good. This is not as good, and it's not part of the set. We'll sell that. Not as good, not as good. Bloody butcher's gloves really doesn't make me want to wear them. Mana stamina, meh. All right. Minor cantrips, just 5 health. Okay, that's a fancy name for a ring that doesn't do much. I'm just selling the very cheap ones because everybody is fully equipped already, so. Let's see what you have. Two-handed, not for me. Desdemona's blade sounds interesting, but I'm just too weak for it. I don't use shield. I've just sold that. I don't use that. I sold these two. Vestment of the Mystique. Cap of the Antivian King. I already have something better. It's a bit disappointing. Gauntlet of the Nug. Whatever that is. Well, I need lots of strength. I can sell the junk. So let's see this new suit of armor. That's a new look. Reminds me a little bit of Skyrim. A mixture of furs and sort of Hyrion. But I'm going to keep it. The armor is much better. I lose the plus 5 crit chance, which I really, really enjoy. Let's see, what is it now? Attributes. Yeah, I was almost at 100. I'm keeping the other one, just in case I change my mind. And I believe it is time to go and talk to Bartrand.
Varric, only younger and shorter, and not as serious.
So, it's a close resemblance, then?
Well, he tells stories, and you tell stories. Although, none of his begin, "No shit, there I was."
I'll have to give him some better stories, then.
Okay, it's nice to see they get along.
So, are you ready?
Yep.
It's a long trek. If you have any business you need to wrap up here, you'd better do it now.
Let's go. I'm ready.
I'm ready. Let's get started.
Then let's not waste any more time. We've chosen one of the hidden entrances. The deep roads there will be nice and virginal, ready for a good deflowering. Ha!
Classy.
Now there's an interesting image.
It'll take a week for us to get to the depth we need. There are bound to be leftover darkspawn from the blight. Big risks, big rewards.
Sounds like fun.
Risks, rewards? What could be better?
Exactly! Now, before wait, who invited the old woman?
That's my mother.
I'm sorry to interrupt, Sir Dwarf, but I need to speak with my children.
Mother! I told you not to get involved with this.
Really, no?
I just want to know one thing. Are you planning on taking Bethany with you?
Yes, I think. I mean, she's one of my two healers, and she's the better one. I'm gonna go with I don't know and see what she has to say.
I hadn't decided yet.
Mother, I'll be fine. I want to go.
It's not fine. You can't both go. What if something will happen to you? You, I understand, wanting to do this. But leave your sister here, I beg you.
It's the Templars or the Darkspawn, Mother. At least I'm allowed to fight Darkspawn.
Well, you're not going to be able to take everyone anyhow. You'll need to decide.
Right. Varric is compulsory. I'm not gonna take Fenris. They just don't get along, and apparently I can please both of them. Yeah, I'm taking Bethany, and then I know I didn't have a very, very difficult fight, but I think Meryl is pretty much a damage dealer. Though it could be nice to have someone who's a better tank than I am. Also, I'm guessing she's got to level up, and I could level her up now, which is always fun. Yeah, I'm gonna play it safe.
Bethany, I beg you. Don't go. Don't do this.
I'll be fine, Mother, I promise. This will work out for the best. You'll see.
Personal drama over with. Now let's get underway.
Been a long time coming, eh, brother? That it has.
The deep roads await.
Okay, let's see.
No, this can't be right. The champion and her apostate sister came to Kirkwood to spread subversion against the chant. But
right.
You claim this wasn't the case. The champion just happened to have dealings with the Qunari, joined forces with a blood mage, a rebel warden, and for what? Coin?
Maybe it's not as simple as you imagine, Seeker.
Simple? Do I need to remind you what your friend did?
A little bit.
Do I need to tell you how many lives have been lost? How many more will be lost? You cannot sit there and tell me she is innocent.
I don't know if innocent is the right word exactly.
She must have known. Somehow the champion knew what was down there. That's why she wanted to join your expedition.
No. None of us knew. If we had, she wouldn't have let her sister step foot into that blighted hole.
Oh, no.
Is that so? Then tell me your version of what happened on this expedition.
Well, we entered the deep roads as planned, but we didn't get very far.
Damn it.
There's been a collapse. The way forward is blocked.
What? Is there some way around?
Not that I've been able to find. The side passages are too dangerous.
Useless! What am I paying you blighters for?
He's unpleasant.
Set camp!
Problems, brother.
Starting deep roads. Who knows how long it'll take to clear the path?
Shall we not try to find a way around instead? Seems like the logical choice.
You think I'm an idiot, Varric? The scouts say the side passages are too dangerous.
It's a good thing I'm not a scout. Yes, it's like, so one is scared and we can't go?
See? This is why you bring someone like me along.
We'll take a look. If we come running back, screaming, you'll know staying put was the right decision.
Fine, fine! Find a way around. Just do it quickly.
I hate to add to your burdens, my friends, but I fear I must. I fear my boy Sandal wandered off. He's somewhere in those passages right now. I beg you, keep an eye out for him. He just doesn't understand danger like he should.
Of course. We'll look for him.
We'll bring him back in one piece. Or maybe two. Hard to say, really.
Poor Sandal. I can't believe he's done this.
Why would I be funny now? He's a worried father. Honestly. Okay. So, we definitely want a puppy with us. You can have your drums going. You can have your elemental weapon, the shield for everyone, and heroic aura for everyone, and you can level up. Just let me see, how much stamina did you have? I want to select you. Thank you. Once this, and that. Yeah, a bit of stamina wouldn't be too much. Confirm. Skill wise, always check these first. Retaliation, activated ability. Why not? It's just right now she barely has enough stamina as it is. So a passive would be nice. Activated. This is the passive and I can't reach it just yet. Immune to critical hits. That'd be nice for you though. I could improve this one to increase the stagger chance. Or improve that. Yep. Alrighty, let's go. Let's have a quick save because you never know.
I should have listened to Mother.
Already? Nothing's happened yet. Though we really should have. I don't know what's going to happen, but I'm a bit worried for my sister. That's a dead end. Let's go this way. Herlock. Yeah, it's been a while. I'm gonna target the for the one and rush. Hurt everyone. Brilliant. You know what? I'm gonna go for the archers. And since everyone seems to be gathered right now, brilliant.
I am not cleaning this up.
Oh, there's a bunch of them over there. Can I rush? Yes. You need to rest. Who needs to rest? We're fine. Even though I teleported there, I was too slow. A tattered doll. What is a Herlock doing with any doll of any kind, really? It's a bit unsettling. Two of them here. Let's let them all gather close. Come on, closer. There you go. What next? Three.
We're keeping score, right? There.
Sure, let's do that. I am taking a bit of damage, but this particular fight is over. Sorry, I'm good. Oathbreaker. Not my kind of weapon, but you know. Is that open? It does. So really a few straggling darkspawns. Yeah. They've been bleeding down there. That's pretty. Oh, come on, you can do this. Darkspawn emissary. Okay, I'm gonna rush this one. And backstab it. And use the combo as soon as I can. No. What? You're dead? Well, I was ready to bring my A game and stuff. Okay. Sendol is here. Well, let's rescue him. If possible at all. Again, rushing. Of course, some of them appeared behind. Don't hurt all of them on the way. Do it, do it. I'm guessing they got too far out of range. That's why my character just stopped. Who's that over there? Anyway, no matter, even if I teleport, yeah, that was Bethany. Even if I had teleported to Bethany, she would have killed it before I can come and help. Okay, Sandal is down there. I'm gonna check that door if possible. No, not possible. Fair enough. Oh, she's not feeling good.
Well, I'll be a Nug's uncle. Isn't that Bodan's boy?
Oh, he looks scary.
He survived this entire time.
Are you all right? I don't feel like I'm a bit worried if it killed us.
Are you injured? How did you do this?
Boom!
And how did you do that?
Not enchantment.
Smart boy. Come on. We still need to find a way past that collapse.
Sure, let's take a bit of lyrium. I should have a better look over there. Golems. Let's update the codex. Done. We have Darkspawn over there, but I'm more worried about these. Okay. Okay, 4 or 5 of the basic Herlock are not a problem. That's good to know. Because of course, oops, Amy Sherry. With how many? 6 of them. I will see, that's still not a problem. Where did you go? Okay, let's stun this bunch. Kill the rest. Oh, there it is. You think you're so smart teleporting away? Well, it is quite smart. There you go. Yep. Oh, sorry guys, you all took the fire right in your face. Bethany, please heal yourself before doing anything else. Good. I really don't like the shield effect. Is that it? No. Yes, okay. Some lyrium to pick up once these are dead. I'm guessing more are going to appear by the time I get there. Good. Oh, you're pushing them back too. Nice. Let me help you. Good. Okay, this is Bethany. Let's go. Oh. Teleport. Swoosh. There we go. Nice. All stunned. Brilliant. Let's. Yeah, nice. Keep them stunned, why not? Nice. The chest over there? Yep. Ooh, could be interesting. Blade of Red Birth. It does more damage than either of my blades. I like the cruel dagger for the crits, so I'm gonna use it instead of bloodletter. Find out what's behind. Oh, an ogre. Brilliant. I hope it's just a single one. Interesting. I was hoping to, you know, charge the ogre, but no such luck. The ogre charged me before I could do anything. Get out of there, thank you. Okay. Next door. Well, I didn't see that one, did I? chest just lying here. What now? Nothing just yet. We're getting somewhere. Uh-oh. A dragon. Uh-oh. Well, if it's a single dragon, we might be okay. Oddly enough, I did not manage to push the dragon. Try as I might. Come on, combo. Of course we have loads of dragonlings. I've been pushed, obviously. And as soon as I can, let's at least stun those. Now what do? Try to finish the dragon off with a little dragonling nibbling my legs, or get rid of the little ones? Ouch. Bethany, I hope you can heal me. You're busy attacking. Let's have a potion. Hey! I just said let's have a potion. Yourself for now. Okay, stop killing the dragon. You have a potion, but like, really? Oh, sorry. Drink it quick. Good. Hang in there. Eric, have a potion.
Does this stuff have side effects?
Yeah, it might. It very well might.
I'm out of breath.
You can't use a potion yet, can you? This is not good. Can't use my heal. Mind blast. Is that gonna do much damage to a dragon? I sort of doubt it. Come on, dragon, you're practically dead. Okay, well, so I know next episode I'm gonna have to reload from the last autosave, quick save, whichever. Oh, there was an autosave, brilliant, just before entering the dragon's lair. So next episode I'll have to be a little smarter about fighting the dragon. I think I'm going to have Varric use less sustained abilities and none of these skills, and just between my two flasks to stun the enemies, just keep the little ones a little bit out of the way. That's the plan for next week. Until then, have a good time and see you next week. Bye-bye.